pipe's gonna end up in your ass, you bump me again.
I didn't mean to offend you.
Yeah, I thought so.
Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty, huh?
No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now, fuck off!
Take a drag.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
It's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative high that comes from here.
Those clowns over there.
Before?
never wears off. This is the best, worst trip ever.
Too soon. Head spin. Not good.
And I suppose that's
why they want to keep us suppressed.
Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
What the fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.
miracle did you want me to perform? Guaranteed. This is some special op stuff. Perfect installation. Now you've got some juice. Now that's a custom job. taste. Best tires on the market.
Yellow journalism.
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke-in.
We're what?
Yeah, we're gonna bring down the government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know, get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. Oh, taste that. Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, it seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is.
Hey, go quick before someone sees you. And look out for the cops and the monsters.
They're everywhere.
Non-fat.
Right. Hey, Bib!
Oh, man, you fucking ruined the shot. You ruined the fucking shot!
What the fuck you talking about?
You ruined the fucking shot. It's a fucking reality show, and you ruined it, homie.
Homie's got you them photos. Poppy Mitchell, the English princess, the others.
Oh, right, man, you know? Don't even remember, right? The whole thing is like...
But what about my money?
We're shooting a show here trying to work. Hello? But just, you know, have somebody call my agent or something.
Man, fuck you.
Whatever. Back to one. Please, we're shooting something. Okay. Now, where were we? Guys, do we have enough shots of me jumping around the corner?
I think we're good. We'll cut Poppy's reaction in when we get back to the studio.
Awesome. I can't believe the effort I used to go to for celebrity shots. If I'd known I could just get my agent to call their agent and stage it all, my life...
crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
I'm funny, motherfucker.
Tell me you're having second thought.
Let's go!
What the hell are you doing?
Out the way, fool!
Rookie's trying to pull some moves.
See you later! don't you come on down?
It's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
Message.
Lester, I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
well, fuck this. I'm sorry, fool.
Cuidado! Fucking cocksucker! Raise up now, motherfucker!
Holy shit!
Excuse me! Can you make room?
Like me. Just what I need, police.
Copy that, we're in the vicinity.
Bitch ass bullshit.
What's wrong with her now? Good to go. Now that's a custom job. That'll boost the torque. You got great taste. Now you've got some juice.
proposition for you.
Hey, Thing. Nice house, isn't it?
You like it? I'm selling it. You want to buy it? I'm downsizing.
No, I'm good.
I used to sell houses like this all the time, okay? I sold dreams. I made lives meaningful.
I'm not sure about that.
Oh, but you like beautiful things, though, don't you?
Sure.
Well, I just happen to know the most beautiful woman.
You want a bouncy bouncy?
Josh. Josh Bernstein. Yeah. I'm the Josh Bernstein.
Yeah, I never heard of you.
Oh, well, I used to be a big deal once in real estate, and so I had my license taken away. My meal ticket.
Where's the check?
I'll get to that. See, it's not really money that I'm after here. It's just a little something more awkward than that. Now, Lenny Avery. He was my best friend. And now, he has taken all of my clients. All of them. Do you think that you could take out all of his for sale signs?
That was easy.
She's worth it, man. I love you. I love you. I love you.
Lenny Avery.
Totes delicious.